I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. Well, this weekend, loved ones will come together to remember a mother of three in Carroll County. The funeral service for 30-year-old Cassandra Lauren Boland will be held Sunday afternoon in Hillsville. As we've reported, her husband, 36-year-old Marcus Boland, was arrested for second-degree murder on Thursday. Deputies say they found Lauren's body at their family home on Sunday. An autopsy later revealed that her death was not an accident. A popular Vinton restaurant will officially expand into the Star City next week. The owners of Farm Burguesa are putting the finishing touches on their new location in Grandin Village ahead of its opening on January 3rd. The owner says the new location will have three times as many seats. And you can get rid of your holiday decor while helping the environment next month. Clater Lake State Park in Pulaski County is collecting Christmas trees through January 23rd. Park rangers say the trees provide shelter for fish. And the city of Danville will offer curbside tree collection. And in Martinsville, pickup will happen December 30th through the 17th. Blacksburg and Christiansburg also offer curbside collection, while people in Montgomery County can drop off their trees at waste collection sites. A reminder, you can get updates with WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.